Hey everyone, it's Connor back from This Old Fireman. Today we're gonna work on the Super M here. We're gonna make an attempt at getting the head off, right?
Yeah.
So we're just kinda working on taking things apart, and we're getting the
thermostat housing cover
off, and so we'll get a little magnet on for you guys today, so we'll stick that up there. Watch and see how it is, or how it looks. I guess that'll be all right.
You tell them it's 14 degrees out.
Well,
there you go. So we're all suited up.
So there it is.
I showed to the peoples.
Huh?
Show to the camera.
There's a gasket in the thermostat that opens and closes to let the hot water in and out of their engine as called for.
I thought that was the button.
A little shorter. I wanted to loose that up. That one's loose. Not very loose.
Todd. There we go.
See if that'll take that when it comes down to that other. How's that put in there? Oh, there's a cover.
Yeah.
So that looks like that screwdrivers.
I don't know what it's got on it. See the screwdrivers? I can sweep some.
Right there in the top
hole. Oh. Get some of the crap off of it.
We don't talk like that.
Some of the junk off of it.
Dirt. You build up some dirt and pour it over.
The crud. I bet this will be a taco when you place over. There it comes. Maybe. Come on, you silly thing.
Just one troop? No, for sure, two. Let me get one here.
We've got push rods. We want our push rod to go back in the same spot. So we're going to put holes in it.
Okay,
so it's just going to be for the snort while we're using it. So put the right one back in the...
Right one in the right hole.
Back with all, so we'll take them out.
There we go.
I think that's a half inch there, those. You got a half inch wrench?
They should be. I put them
on your side.
This guy. Half inch?
And then you got a set nut. You got to loosen up. And just the screwdriver needs to go on that.
Clean the cover.
Let's see if we can't get under. Okay, so we're going to try and go like everybody like two turns or something. Let's try that. There's a half. One, half, two. We're going to go way more than that. Three, two and a half, three. You have four and a half. Oh, I know what's going on. The rock arms just lifting up. But we're gonna keep going. I think we're just gonna abandon it and just go till it. Maybe that the little bit of the cam's up.
Coming in.
Yeah, now we can maybe bring a little more. We're gonna get him out of there. So you find I guess a 9/16.
9/16?
Yeah. That's the tape.
Oh, I know what it is. That's not the name.
I'll just use this here. It's not good if I can get it back in there.
Yeah.
box, cardboard. Front engine, back of the engine. You just jam them through the flat cardboard to hold them in place. Yeah, would have made the hole bigger.
I'm just lucky. What am I supposed to do?
Same thing I'm doing. Is it hurt?
You pull this one off or no?
Well, if you get it out. Bring my daddy, give him to you, and you put him in the cardboard.
I'll let you take care of the cardboard.
Too big now. Maybe I'll have to run the lay it down. I'll bend them.
That's all of them.
I'm not going to find a socket for that. For those head studs.
Yeah.
So let me just take that out of the way. Okay.
That's big.
Where you got the bolts? Sockets?
Mm-hmm.
Where's the green box for the...
Oh, it's over on your side. It's,
Oh, yeah, I see.
I'm not getting this.
Too big.
I'm going to say 3/4.
Did you have your Wheaties this morning?
Uh-oh.
You want to take it? There you go.
Cheeseburger for breakfast this morning, man. Which way am I going?
You got to set up right, I think.
That way?
Yeah.
I'm going to crush my fingers when it takes off, though. Sure that's going the right way?
Oh, I forgot to take that hose off.
What, this one?
Oh, right there.
What? Oh.
And
the heater hose.
And the gauge, too. We take the gauge out.
Maybe if I don't get attacked in the face, I'll get it out.
Could go get a piece of pipe. I'm gonna go get a piece of pipe.
That's kind of an interesting setup.
Ouch!
That hurt a lot.
Ow.
What did I do with those now? Oh, of course, I put them over on that side. Ouch! Totally attacked my head on that steering.
Why?
Because I forgot it was there and I wham. And of course the thing I was going for was over on this side. Thank you.
for? 9/16.
Get off there so I don't have to take off the hose, since I don't ever know how to.
Friction.
Yep.
Make sure you get down in a bucket or something so we don't lose them. There ain't no replacing them. I'm going to a junkyard. And...
school bus.
Must be some kind of activity bus.
Something. No fancy propane ones.
It would maybe help with friction. It would slide in and up better. Huh?
I didn't say it.
Say crop.
Oh, the dude is not so good. I'm gonna push off of. I'm just gonna leave that one be. I do work.
Well, we got the pipe right here.
Do we?
It's on the ground. It's held up.
This isn't going to come off like I wanted it to. I have to try taking the pipe fitting off. Through the hole there. I'm gonna take it out of the gauge, it'll goof up. And that won't come loose because it's. Maybe I'll put that one back in it. And try busting it loose again. Maybe I have to go get a trouble light or something.
Do you have that big black one?
Should be inside the door there. If you can get the door open, and throw shut. No extension cord? Break something.
What's that?
I wind up ripping it. Out of the gauge or not. It's part of the gauge.
Yeah.
It doesn't look like they use any Teflon tape, so it doesn't come apart. So they put it together, it's rusted together for
forever.
This on there's just gonna smash it.
There goes.
just gonna get mad.
Show some force.
I did do it this. Trying to do now?
No, this one's on pretty good, and I don't want to break the
first one.
Break some.
Put the piece of bait on there. That's coming out with it.
Oh, that's wonderful.
See where them two that had the washers on it.
There's one here with the washer on too. Yeah, right here.
Okay.
You take them off. That one loose. The stud is with the stud.
I see that.
Out of there. She's gonna just screwdriver. I had him when I was using the hose, so maybe dead from someplace that. Hard to see him with the light in your eyes. Socket on him without. I think I got enough of a. Up on that side. The pipe and that heavy pipe that we were using. That's what he is. There's a washer on the front one.
No, it's not the one. Uh-oh.
That didn't hurt, didn't help. Broke off the tip.
Yeah. Done that once before. Oh, we are still recording. Oh, I thought it stopped before.
They're all off.
For that light to fall.
There you see this?
No, he's still hanging up on it.
The stud was bent. He's coming, Floyd. Maybe we should have that little pry bar.
The one that we use for the beer man?
Mm-hmm.
Let people grab it?
Yeah. Just try sticking it where the screwdriver is there and see if you can pry with the.
What's up? Keep going. What do you want?
Keep going. Where you hung up at right there in that corner.
How did you go there?
Jerking on it so much that you're gonna wreck the head gasket. That's it, right?
Help me get over there with my arm.
That's just that one. I wonder if we lift up on the back. Now he looks like he's. See how he's.
Yeah, he's moving around.
Maybe that tight.
He's going.
I can stop for a second. You got that pink piece of pipe over there? Or is it on my side?
No, it's on your side, isn't it?
There's only something in there so it doesn't fall back down. You should get that bolt out of there, too. Side. I guess when I get up. It feels like a jam now. I'm gonna go. I don't know if we should put some blocks in there. Get some 2x4s. Here's probably a couple of small pieces. Let's see if they can get it with this. I kind of wish I had some blocks so it doesn't come flopping back down. Try pulling down on where you're holding on to that. Yeah, right there. Oh.
Right, so I'm gonna give you guys a quick clip real quick before the battery dies. I'm gonna show you what exactly Reverend Nish is with. So, here, this stud here, which is what's causing all the issues. That's why it's not coming off.
Can you try tipping that board up, straight up and down? Underneath it. Be careful, that thing comes flopping off of there. Landing your feet.
Get hold of him with my hand, that's it.
Gonna be heavy. I'm gonna push a triangle. If I can get underneath. Then they come off of that side. Take a lock over there. You're gonna stand on. There's a screwdriver tip. Sitting on top of the piston. Grab it out of there. think we wrecked the head gasket.
Yeah, that's quite obvious. They're wrecking a toolbox too. There it goes.
You can take it.
Wait, I got it. Should I just throw it on the ground?
I'm gonna stand it up so we don't walk on it.
Hey, there we go.
We're gonna see if there's any scores in the cylinder walls.
It doesn't really look like it. Actually, don't look too bad.
That's right, we got the belt on. It's still on there. We might not be able to turn it over. Still in gear. Something. Any scores down there?
Clutch is on.
Get the other two all the way down. Okay, let's look at it.
I know I have a little battery control.
I don't see any scores. Glitches.
Well, that's a good sign.
Yeah, and it must be the valves then. The valves don't look anything obvious.
I'm gonna come over. I'll go over that.
Can we ever get that bolt fall out of the head?
I don't know.
He's right there. There, he just fell. Which one's the intake and which one's the exhaust?
Is that the intake?
No.
Oh. So, that's the exhaust.
Exhaust, I think that's the intake. Intakes are usually bigger, get the air in.
Oh, I see. I can see the size difference.
Huh. Yeah. Take it apart. Take it home and take it apart. Pull the valves out. Look at the valves. Face of the valves. Oily and a lot of carbon deposits on it. Oh, I don't know if it's because we were maybe running it rich.
Right, because it kept flooding out.
Yeah.
It looks like that's about ready to come off. Bolt there.
Yeah, you can't get at the two bolts because the pleat for the straight axle there is
in the way.
Yeah, so we had to do it the way I did it.
Yeah.
We should get a bag and cover that up so we keep the dirt and stuff if the wind blows. And
like when it snowed the other day, I think this whole thing was like covered when it snowed. The time.
That looks Looks like our oil from when we were trying to do the oil test.
Mm-hmm.
With the
the clutches. So.
Yeah, I don't know why that thing's sticking. Maybe he's still in gear. I thought when we went backwards he was out of gear, but.
I don't know. Who knows? Super M's temperamental. There we go. And it only took us we're an hour and 10 minutes of recording, so. Or no, we aren't. What are we at? Oh yeah, we are. So, that'll definitely be time-lapsed.
I'll have to take the gloves out and look at it. We'll throw it in the back of the pickup and take it home. We'll grab a sheet of cardboard and set it on a sheet of cardboard.
Mm-hmm. Just take a bag over that.
Get a bag on top now.
Ready.
Can you kiss your bag?
Ready. So you just saw we get the head off finally, and we're gonna take that home, work on it there, since it's a lot warmer there than it is here. And,
what are you gonna do?
We're gonna work on the valves and stuff.
Take the valves out and look at them.
Yeah, we're gonna take out the valves, look at them. There's no scoring on the pistons. Cylinder walls, I guess. So that's a good sign, because then we don't have to take all that apart and stuff, and that means it's a little bit more easier for us, and, yeah, that's going to be it tonight. So, thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, rate, all that. I guess rating is liking and stuff. And subscribe for more. Keep watching on our little Super M here. So, do you want to say anything, Dad?
No.
No? Okay. All right, that's it then. See you guys.
Bye.